Right, Ari. Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh is notifying families after patients may have come into contact with a blood-borne illness. They apparently got injections from the same syringe. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live at Children's Hospital with the very latest. Marcy, what'd you find out?
Well, Mike, hospital officials here are confirming that their staff was using the same syringe on multiple patients. But although they were using new needles, they say there is certainly some risk. Children's Hospital says they just found out about this practice last week. That's when they say they realized that and changed their technique. The technique was used on patients receiving Botox injections to correct spasticity. In a statement, Children's Hospital representatives write, "We believe that any risk posed by this technique is very small, and to our knowledge, there have been no infections resulting from its use. We have immediately changed this technique to ensure that there is zero risk to our patients." Officials here also tell me they have now reviewed the records. They are getting in contact with any of the patients who may have been part of this. They are talking with them. They are offering them some screening and some counseling. But once again, they say they have no confirmed cases. They are just notifying people that they could be at risk. Reporting live at Children's Hospital, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.